So it's been a few years after I tore my ACL completely on this knee. And meniscus in two spots, and LCL and MCL half torn. I didn't do a surgery, just doing exercises, try to eat right. Let me know if you did surgery or not. And what do you do to keep your knee healthy and active? Check out my other videos on ACL in the playlist on this channel.